what is the game changer for you?
Yeah, I guess it's, so going forward in my business with compassion rather than guilt or kind of this forceful proving energy that I've used all my life to get things done. So that's shifted. And also, yeah, just seeing that it's possible to run a business from a much more loving place for myself and also for my clients. That was incredibly powerful.
Yeah.